Day, PA. It's News on the Lane. Good morning. I'm Joshua P.
And I'm Bella H., reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Monday, February 8th, 2021. It is day 11A of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, place the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by some of your teachers.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult and stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the line is that February is Black History Month. Learning about Black history and understanding it better is important for all of us each day.
Black History Month is an opportunity for us to dig deeper, learn more, ask questions, and have conversations with one another. Some of the ways we can do this is to read stories of real people, their struggles, their fight for freedom and equality, and their resilience. We also learn about Black culture and some of the many contributions that Black people have made.
Each week, we will share some quotes by inspirational Black men and women on the morning announcements. Today's quote is from Harriet Tubman.
Harriet Tubman said, "Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember you have within you the strength with patience and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world."
We would also like to hear about what you are learning and discussing in your classrooms.
So please pay special attention this week as we all learn and grow in our understanding together.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is oven-roasted chicken, stuffing, fruits, and veggies. The alternate lunch choice is a yummy sandwich or PB&J.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack choice could be a bowl of berries.
Remember to be ready, respectful, and responsible each day. When your teachers notice your bobcat behavior, you may earn a bobcat brag.
Yes, and we earn enough brags again, and we will have another fun reinforcer speech.
All right, good morning, bobcats. We have some exciting news. We were at 286, but today, Friday, February 5th, we got some more bobcat brags in, and our goal was 300, and guess what? We're now at 317. How about that? You know what that means? We have our school-wide assembly and our pride assembly because of all the hard work that everybody's done, and that's going to happen this Thursday morning at 9:15. We're pulling out a favorite, the Big Kahoot. Mrs. Cancelosi will be hosting it, and so we also have a very special surprise to unveil and share with everybody during our Big Kahoot assembly as well. So we'll see everybody on Zoom Thursday morning at 9:15. Congratulations, Bobcats.
Looks like we've earned 300 Bobcat Rags. Again? Wow, we're amazing.
This is my dog, Allie. We got her during Christmas, and she's a beagle mixed.
Hi, this is our dog, Daisy. We got her during COVID.
This is my dog, Abby Cadabby, and I love her so much.
So this is my dog, her name is Kamala, and she's a cute dog. This is my cat, Theo. He's cute, but he's kind of mean.
Hi, I'm Olivia. I love frogs, and I only get them in the spring because they don't come because they're having winter, so bye.
We'll meet tomorrow at 3:45 on Miss Hatton Zoo. Meetings are every Tuesday and end at 4:30.
All Reading Olympics participation should bring their Reading Olympics notebook to the meeting. Also, please check your email and have your parents complete the form Mrs. Hatton sent to you as soon as possible.
Have you signed up for Indeed Lane, Inc.? If you would like to be a part of our student publication, fill out the form on the Indeed Lane website.
You can choose to submit an article, drawing, comic, recipe, puzzle, book, review, interview, and more. The deadline for all submissions is Monday, February 22nd.
Are you collecting box tops for education? The fall collection is due on February 19th.
Box tops can be clicked from products your family buys or uploaded to the Box Tops app. So start clipping and scanning.
And now, Jaden S. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Jaden, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Joshua. Today's fact is the tallest man in the world is Robert Waddo. He is 8 feet and 11 inches tall.
Wow, Jaden, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Bella, you can believe it or not.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Joshua P.
And I'm Bella H. Have a marvelously magnificent Monday.